Growing up, I was really healthy. I was actually a competitive gymnast, and out of nowhere, I started just having a lot of joint pains and different things that the doctors weren't really sure what was wrong at first, and eventually I ended up being diagnosed with a rare connective tissue disorder.
In the 7 years since her diagnosis, Jen spent more time in the hospital than many will spend their entire lives.
I've had to undergo over 26 surgeries throughout really the last 6 years. And during one of my most difficult hospital stays, I received a handmade card that really impacted me. And I just wanted to be able to do that for other kids.
Jen wanted to bring that happiness to kids in similar situations. She started the organization Cards for Hospitalized Kids to deliver handmade cards and smiles to patients across the country.
We do things like You Rock, or like Never Forget How Amazing You Are. When kids are missing out on so much and they're, you know, feeling different and isolated from their peers, it can be very difficult, and I think that that can add significantly to their physical condition. And so even something as simple as a card, you know, it just shows them that they're not forgotten and it makes them feel special.
Hospital stays can be especially hard for children, and raising their spirits becomes even more important.
It's so difficult, and you know, especially for kids, because they're missing out on so much and things that most kids take for granted, like being able to go to school, having even just having homework and things like that.
If you think about it, their day-to-day, it's filled with doctors and nurses. We want them to be kids while they're here, so various ways of lifting their spirits helps make them kids and helps to let them be who they really are. That socialization, normalization piece, you really see how that affects their hospitalization.
Jessica is a child life specialist and says higher spirits can mean a quicker recovery.
It's extremely important to have the proper mental state to heal physically. We believe a strong, healthy mind will make a strong, healthy body. And it's all about the emotional and psychosocial component. Once you have a kid acting like a kid in a safe space where they're used to being the way they are outside of the hospital walls, they're going to start healing physically as well, and the recovery will be much, much quicker.
To date, Cards for Hospitalized Kids has mailed cards to all 50 states and put smiles on over 600,000 faces.
Jen is an incredible inspiration. She has started an organization that literally is changing the lives of our hospitalized patients and their families. It's so fabulous to see the reactions of not only the patients but the parents, to know that there's other kids out there who are thinking about their kids at this time of crisis for them in their life is so special. Their heart warms and they just get these huge smiles on their faces.
For me, you know, I was fortunate to have so many great people around me when I was going through these things, and I saw so many kids that didn't have that, and I just wanted to be able to really just do something to help them. I know what those kids and those families are going through. I've been through it myself and I'm still going through it myself. So to me, it just means so much to be able to brighten their day and impact them. It's just incredible.